Strategic alliances, all right? One of the greatest aspects of business is strategic alliances. We're talking here about marketing, getting more customers. How do you get more customers? You know, there's a whole bunch, like, you know, there's Facebook ads, there's Google ads, there's networking, there's BNI, there's a whole swag of things you could do. They'll cost varying amounts of money. Strategic alliances, the reason why I want to cover them just here is because they cost you very little, all right? Maybe even free, just some time for you to go and set these up and get them going well. So what do I mean by strategic alliances? It's simply this: partnering up with complementary businesses and helping cross-promote, right? That's all it is, helping cross-promote. You're gonna help them, they're gonna help you. I've always used them in every business I've ever built, all right? I remember back in the window cleaning game, we cleaned windows on high-rise buildings and low-rise buildings and houses and everything. But I teamed up, I did a strategic alliance with a pressure cleaning company, right? So we clean windows, but they had the big pressure cleaners. And so here's what happens. You know, I'm cleaning windows on high-rise buildings all the time, and I got to see, you know, buildings that were dirty. They were pressure cleaning, so they made a mess of windows. So perfect fit, right? So basically, all we did was we set up a strategic alliance. Every single customer that I cleaned their windows on a building that I thought was dirty, I went to them and I said, hey, Mary, I want to introduce you to a friend of mine, Bob. He runs a pressure cleaning business. Here's his details. Would you like me to contact you? He can give you a quote on cleaning the building. Some say yes, some say no. It doesn't really matter. It's a process. Bob then goes to his clients and says, all right, I've pressure cleaned your building. I've made a mess. I've got a great contact. You can do the windows. Would you like me to get them in to give them a quote? And some say yes and some say no. So we do business together, okay? It was a great way to leverage my contacts for him and his contacts for me, and we both grow our businesses together. I remember another time when I had a professional services company, the coaching company, where we would put on, I'd put on lunch and learns with myself, an accountant, and a lawyer. So once a month, we would basically put people in a room and train them,